Hello everyone, this is Kay Benyarko again, bringing you another special lesson in African piano techniques. Today is a very, very special lesson because I'm going to teach you guys how to play my probably favorite African song. It's nkosi sikelel, iafrika, meaning God bless Africa, and it was composed by Enoch I believe Sontonga in 1897, and was adopted, you know, from, he's from South Africa, and it was adopted by many African countries as their national anthem. And, you know, as meaning, it's a very spiritual song, and I'm going to show you how to use the Kay Benyarko scale of chords and also the Barry Harris scale of chords, which I've been teaching him. I'll show you how to harmonize that song. Let me go ahead, play those chords to you. It's in the key of G, the original song. So let's play it in the key of G. I'm going to use my strings and piano sound for this. And then we have the Kay Benyarko chord, scale of chords, which is a G7, A minor 7, G7, A minor 7, G7, A minor 7, right? D7, G7. Just various inversions. Then we have our Barry Harris scale of chords, which is a G major 6, A diminished, 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 G major 6. And like I said, by putting the melody in the high note, you guys can actually harmonize the song. So let's do the song, and then I hope you guys can learn something from it. So again, this is my favorite song, nkosi sikelel, iafrika. I love Africa, and I believe that's one of the reasons I started this channel, to give access to African musicians, and to a channel that they can learn their own music, the same way jazz musicians have their channel. So I hope you guys enjoy. Remember to subscribe for more lessons, and enjoy.